All right, we've got Chartiers-Houston on a collision course with Carlynton. Homecoming at Honus Wagner Stadium, visiting Chartiers-Houston looking to spoil the party. Jesse Coomer, a nice game for the Buccaneers. That drive would stall. Now it's Carlynton's turn. Freddie McKissick to Tyler Bly on the slant pattern. That's good for a first down. Same series now. McKissick. This time he keeps the ball. Couple of nice moves right here. Calls his blockers down the field to get inside the 20-yard line, but the drive would stall. The Cougars go for the field goal, and they get it. It was a battle of place kickers in the first half. Chartiers-Houston goes for three. Mike Cushman's kick is a little bit short, but Cushman made enough field goals to carry Chartiers-Houston past Carlynton tonight, 16-13.